Anytime now.
Yeah.
no puedan.
Ha ha ha!
Yeah! ¡Hostia!
Get away with it.
So, I managed to get you. Huh?
She's gone! I tried.
This is Dubai you're wearing again. Is it dead?
What is Kevin?
Sir?
What is Kevin?
I don't really know what's going on. You're down here.
Pick up the budget to start. Pipe open. Pick up the budget to start. Pipe open.
Minister?
It's nothing. Prepare to move.
Huh?
The enemy has begun to move!
Finally! Juye Liang, I've been waiting for this.
Liu Bei manages to defeat the forces of Sun Quan at Yi Ling and retake Jing. He goes on to take all of Wu. Now there are only two forces in the land. In 227, Bei begins a campaign against the traitor who destroyed the Han, Cao Cao, and his Wei. However, the brilliant offensive strategies of Xu Juge Liang are countered by the superb defensive planning of Wei's Sima Yi. Neither can hold an advantage for very long. In 234, Liu Bei moves to break the deadlock. Following Juge's advice, he moves his forces to the plains of Wuzhan. Cao Cao moves once again to stop Juge's advance. He heads with Sima Yi to Wuzhan. Two armies, two brilliant strategists, only one outcome. The fate of China is about to be decided.
Yeah! 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 Ye
Cow Cow.
Liu Bei has succeeded in restoring the Imperial Han to power. The age of Shu Han is about to begin.